Grieving families targeted by thieves. Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. We begin today on the West Shore, where police say burglars are breaking into homes while the owners are away at funerals. News 8 Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro is live at the Camp Hill Police Station with more on this story. Hi, Matt.
Hi, Susan. It appears the thief or the thieves are hand-picking their victims. Police suspect they're reading obituaries either in the newspaper or online, seeing which family members will be away and then going to their houses when they're not there to break in. This has happened four times at least so far this month. Camp Hill Police say it's not only happening in the borough, but also in Upper Allen Township, Hamden Township, and Lower Paxton Township in Dauphin County. Police say the thieves are kicking in the doors, even though the homes are locked in all of these cases, and they're going after small items like jewelry and cash. In Camp Hill, yesterday there was a break-in on the 2900 block of Dickinson Avenue. The family was away at a viewing for a family member, and this happened in the afternoon and early evening when it was still daylight when the family got back. Now police say they are grieving from the funeral and now have another hardship to deal with.
Obviously, whenever you lose a family member, it's hard enough, and then whenever you're victimized a second time on it, it's really tough. So the police department's working very hard to try to solve these.
In Camp Hill, police say they have increased their patrol route around homes that they know of where the family members are away for either funerals or viewings. But they urge people at home, if you know if you're going to be at a funeral or a viewing in the near future, to have a friend or a neighbor essentially house sit your house until you get back. That way someone is in the house, and if someone comes to target, someone could be there to deter that crime. Susan?
That's certainly a good idea. Okay, thank you, Matt.